Hear the thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Now the love grows cold on a moonlit night.
Thank you. Thank you. I've Wow. And he said $15?
Oh, yeah.
If one. You guys are pretty much open daily?
Yeah, we open every day. We're open at noon, and then we close anywhere from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m.
Cool. Prop experience. I'll definitely be doing that soon. Ultimate sports card. Oh, I gotta film this place too.
Yeah, all that I'm going to be putting out there. medicine, America's music. I don't know the words, but I'm humming it.
Thank you.
Jar.
Crossing people.
Y'all keep destroying Herb, it's gonna destroy y'all one day. Herb gonna destroy y'all one day.
He's got a point. Here we go.
I switch back and forth between
like four in a row.
Volunteers, turn around. Hold on.
They might actually sell real butt in there. Watch out for some of the spots on the strip. Not all of them. Some of them are good. Some of them sell fake shit.
Just rip with us, just rip with us, just rip with us, just rip with us.
60 seconds till showtime.
King Kong. Street Experience. It is around 9:30 a.m. Like 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Christmas weekend. The day before Christmas Eve. Fremont Street, 1930. Crazy, huh? Not live, but you'll be in video. Vegas ready.
They just literally walk right into traffic. They just literally, like, at the bar.
are you? I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. I'll put money on Cowboys. I will not.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
So this Pink Box donut spot just opened up here at the plaza. A few months it's been open, but we're obviously not gonna walk in there. Maybe one day we'll eat in there. Who knows? Right, Oscar? $10.
these are very important, so everyone please pay close attention.
Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves an
alcoholic beverage.
You can't be me. Come on, let's all go to the
stage bar
to get ourselves an
alcoholic beverage.
Let's all go to the
whiskey liquor.
And now I'll leave vocals as well.
Thank you. Buster.
So in 2021 is when it was renovated. Gets a new high limit room, an updated casino floor, and completely remodeled tower premium hotel rooms. 2022, the original 47 hotel rooms and hallways underwent a complete remodel that brought modern comfort and style to some of the most historic rooms in town. I do want to stay in one of the original 47.
This is like what you're shit.
Okay.
Well, this has been here for
just saying.